This week on Religious Idol.
Raised from the dead form. Face it, you can't.
Dog.
All I have to say is...
You're fat. I don't mean to be rude here, but if you're going to be the next religious idol, you're going to have to lose some weight.
You ain't getting my vote unless you can turn my water into wine.
I just don't think people will believe in you. I'm sorry.
Religious Idol, what are you worshiping?
I said wine, not Ovaltine.